Hey, this song was written a few years back, and it was when all the patriotic stuff was going on after 9/11. And I don't know, for some reason I felt like writing a blues song, and red, white, and blues kind of fit into what was going on. So here it is. Hope you like it. Thank you very much. By the way, I did want to introduce the band. We have a nice round of applause for Rich Bean on keyboards over here. And Sarah, doing a fantastic job on the lead guitar. Rick Montanelli on rhythm guitar and bass. George Haley on drums. And Jimmy Roberts on the sax. Fantastic job. I asked him to do a lot, and this was really a lot of work to get prepared for just one night. The Beatle Troopers, and they'll probably never talk to me again, but I still love them dearly.